I'm gonna post a lot of things as well. I say that because I'm not here for long. Yeah, I mean, to me, they looked the second best behind Big City of the top four that I've seen. St. John's is interesting. I saw them. I mean, Abby went in there with some talent. I mean, Nicolette and Ashley Williams. Are both pretty good, but they don't have much depth behind them.
I think the fight. But I could see them picking off all these guys like on a good day, like you know.
They would need a lot of help, but it could happen.
If anyone were to, it would be them.
They might be number five behind the top four.
Yeah.
In terms of the schools I cover.
Right.
You
go out so far. Yeah. You might be able to pick up. It's such an impossible.